converted Buddhists and converted 800 Filipinos to Christianity. The Spaniards left by accident the statue of San Domingo, which was discovered 44 years later in 1561, 424 years ago. A mother and a daughter fled from the text. How the San Domingo or the infant Jesus was found in the blue waters of Parina River in Cebu. They then shared the good news with the Cebuanos, and they all celebrated with a town fiesta, which is now called the Sinulog Festival, all around the world. Other cities came to join them too. Today is the Sinulog weekend in Cebu, the fiesta of celebration, or for the fiesta of the Holy Child. Some of you may associate Sinulog with just the grand parade. Street dancing and packet parties have sprung up in the city streets. But to many Cebuanos and devotees of the Senior Santo Niño, this feast is to thank the Santo Niño, to praise him for all the blessings, to pray to him. The butterflies, fireflies have spread the news across the oceans, up to the Mareeba barren falls. The children played and danced, and the men celebrated. The women gathered in the city of Mareeba, and all the villagers celebrated the wonderful harvest brought by the Santo Niño with a traditional bilao dance using a wave basket to separate the rice from the husk. The Philippine Cultural Society of Cairns and this party presents the praise that means to us the Senior Santo Niño. Viva Sir Piñon! Thank you.